In 2014, Czech Radio bridged the 2,500-kilometer gap between Prague and Sochi and cheered the Czechs onto their most successful Winter Olympic Games in history by using smartphones and the stars. Travel costs, visa complications, and a less than perfect political history had left Czech fans cold about attending the Games. Yet, as consistent medal winners in the past, there was no shortage of national support. But if the fans stayed at home, there would be no way for the athletes to experience that support. Introducing FanStars, a smartphone app allowing fans to tag personal messages on the one thing both fans and athletes would have equal access to during the games, the stars in the sky. They could send best wishes to each athlete, all members of a certain discipline, or everyone on the Czech Olympic team. The Czech team received special personalized versions of the app in Sochi so they could check the stars and read, respond to, or simply like their messages. While other brands chose to capitalize on the game's popularity and advertise themselves, we wanted to use our sponsorship to help the athletes by bringing them the one thing they really needed. Moral support from their fans back home.
Ty vzkazy jsou jednoznačně motivační, inspirační a já si myslím, že závodníkům pomáhají.
Myslím, že nám to pomohlo, těch 5 medailí, tak to je znát, ne?
FanStars was a movement that engaged Czechs not only nationwide, but worldwide. From the lowest expected turnout of fans, we created the largest digital platform of direct communication between athletes and their fans in the history of Olympic sport. But most importantly, the Czechs had their best Winter Olympics result in history, winning more medals than ever before.